Campaign, new story. Mystery. There we go, that should be better. ''1959, Los Angeles, Hollywood. My glasses are fucking filthy. I mean, it's not how it ends, is it? This is based on a true story.
You didn't get the role, but you were able to do something else, for better or worse. You survived. It's been a while since you were out, but I'm fairly certain you can do this. This is your story, and you should embrace it. We're almost at the premiere. I know it's not easy for you, but you need to face what you couldn't and show the world who you really are. Good luck.
Good luck. Whatever we plant in our subconscious mind with and nourish with repetition and emotion will one day become a reality by somebody. Hi, creepy motherfucker. Dollhouse. Okay. One sec. There we go, that's better. Pick up the radio. Okay, can we focus, love, or where is the radio? Oh, E. Q, look over your left shoulder.
Am I speaking with Marie? Good. Glad to see you're still in one piece. My name is Rose, and I'm here to help. Your memories have been infected by different parts of it. You need to discern the truth to escape. Be careful, though. These parts of it are hidden. They will stop at nothing to keep you from remembering. Would you kindly pick up your eye?
My eye? What the fuck?!
Device just recalibrated your vision. Everything should be more clear now. You can use your eye to analyze any threat for evidence.
Doodle here. Analyze a threat. Hold E to analyze. Okay.
No.
Press escape to open my journal. Load out what I'm carrying. Oh, that wasn't pleasant. I've even got a Discord. Mementos, memories, fragments, tape recordings, photos, vinyls, pickup, evidence. Okay.
Head to your safe and equip an ability. I can't let you leave unprepared.
Okay. Okay. Skills cannot be accessed in this beta. That's fine. Current star count. Customize your badge loader. Okay. Ability. Skills that you need so has a cooldown. Okay. Each time you gain a fame, you gain a star. Lockable skills. Okay. Oh, yeah. Equip. Oh, yeah.
Aside from that, I think you're set. Leave when you're ready.
Oh, yeah. Pick up a repair kit. Pick up a charge. Pick up chalk. T to doodle. Okay, escape to open your journal. Okay. Oh, what's this? E to open the door, okay.
You need to come back here to edit your memories after you've exposed it inside the dressing room. I've marked the location. Head there now.
Your light is running low. Okay. Oh, it's got a little charge in the bottom left. Oh, am I heading to that little flag in the corner? Now I see. Oh my god, it is dark as fuck. E for options. Video brightness. Is that better? I think that's a little bit better. Oh, there's a doll which I can't get. Have some perfume or some shit. Dolls, okay. Got some more chalk. Hellfire consumed my something. Oh, fragment? Oh, okay. Interesting. Can I? You don't have enough memories to enter. Ooh. Fuck. Pick up, press space to use an ability. Hello. Hi. New evidence discovered. Hey, dude, how's it going? Evidence. Part F and Ash. Okay. I'm not bad, thank you. Okay. Skate to it in the journal. No evidence found. Oh! Oh! Oh, hi. Give me that. And that makes them go all... Oh! Okay. Edo, enter the dressing room. I need...
Damn, it's locked. I knew this would have been too easy. Mm. You'll need master key. There it is.
Where is it? Oh, over there. Hey, hold E to analyze, okay? Escape to open my journal. Ash. Okay. Oh, hi. More fragments. I mean, I've only just started. Ah, shit. Oh, I don't have enough charge. Okay. Hold E to analyze that one, I guess. Be playing Borderlands in hand. Shush. I shush not. Never said people weren't allowed to talk.
Just as I feared. You need to find enough memories to open the door. They're inside film canisters.
Okay. Oh god.
Let me help. I've just been able to focus. You can now see through its eyes. While focused. You can track memories. Be careful, though. Tracking draws attention.
Oh, God. So... I don't have enough charge. Great. No! No, 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 no. I can't flush it! What the? No! Oh, fuck. Ow! I'm sure there's a difference. 6 hours before you died. Payback restores her. Oh, fuck!
Damn it. You lost everything. Return to where you last died and initiate a playback. Playback will restore everything you've lost.
Okay. Tip, don't die. Fucking really. Okay, well, there was four, and I pretty much ran. I think I ran down here. Ah, yep. Oh, Fuck! The fuck, man? You can have that for free. Oh, can I? Yes. Problem is, I don't know where I fucking went, so I don't know where I am! There's door number four. Door is locked. Don't have enough memories. Okay. What am I actually? I'm looking for a memory. Oh, you got a key. Press escape. Load out. The fuck? Okay. Come on. The fuck? Come on. Oh, holding to analyze is over there. Okay, but what the fuck slashed me? The fuck? The bloody well is.
Don't forget to use your focus to keep it in check.
Okay, but... Didn't I find a thing somewhere? What's that? I don't have any memories. The shit, man. Nothing found. Ah, yep. The shit.
We built this world together. The people, the architecture, the rules. Everything was created from our imagination. Then this nurse came and ruined it all.
Did she now? Don't have enough charge. Well, how do I get more charge? Yeah. Fine. There. Everyone can be deaf. Because they're your two fucking options with this game. Fuck all or death. What the fuck? No. Piss off. Ah, there we go. Okay, so if that comes up, it's the key next to the one. Nope. You can shag off, love. Chalk inventory full, okay. Two fur, that's nice. Really? The fuck? Don't have enough memories to enter. Okay. Oh my god, I found a...
Selected a film canister. You need to extract the memory inside to use it. Bring it to a memory station.
Right. Thank fuck for that.
This memory is currently being extracted.
Okay.
Your memory has been extracted. Go back to get it. Good. You've extracted your first memory. Now, find more memories to extract to enter the lost room.
Really? So I spent 200 fucking years looking for one. And I've got to go and find more. That's chalk. That's chalk. Nothing in here. Wait, what? Oh, it's just telling me to close the door. Okay. Now I'm back there. Oh! So it's actually telling me how many I need. Okay, so I've got to find three more. Wait, what? Pick up. If I load out. Okay, these are very easily. This is the only chapter because it's a demo. Oh, hi, ladies. I'm just gonna... Oh, I found another one. Okay. And I can put it in here, right? Okay. No idea, but... Excuse me, tree. Excuse me, tree! Pick up vinyl, sure. I'll pick up vinyl, Richie. Oh, you bastard. Ah, you dick. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sorry, ladies. Gotta run. Sorry, ladies. Gotta dawdle. I'm gonna not get in there. Oh my God. Was it here I came from? Yes, because I left you two, didn't I? Hey, Sally, how's it going? Your run is pathetic! Been in here like 600 times. I'm just gonna close that door. Fuck off! That needs 5 keys. Why has Diamond next to my name? Nobody tell her! Fuck off! I watched you turn, bitch! Why Diamond? Because Sally... You shine bright like a diamond. Hi, ladies. I'm just gonna leave you in there. Gigi. Ah! Fuck off! I've got no sprint! No! I'm out of sprint again! Okay. Oh, okay. I think I've discovered either a bug or a feature. Either one, I don't mind. Give me that key, thank you. I'm really good. Really good. I'm really good at finding this fucking door. No, that's the praying bitch. What? Oh my god. Oh no. I don't. That I don't like as a feature. Hi, ladies. Sorry, but I need that. And then I need to leave very quickly, thank you. No, not there. Oh my god, it's so dark on stream. Doris Bay. I'll bay you on the back of the head in a minute. Literally just need to find one of those things. And then the door again. I need the master key. Oh, yeah. We just... Yeah. Okay, I don't mind restricting sprinting games. But this bitches does not last long enough to warrant this. And she moves so fucking slow. Okay, there's nothing in there, thank you. Oh, that's chalk. Excuse me, ladies, I just need to... Yeah, I'm just gonna lock you in. Oh shit, I need to... I need to find a machine! There's one.
This memory is currently being extracted.
No! 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 No, you bitch!
Now, find more memories to extract and enter the lost room. I'm dying to see you.
Yeah, well, I'm not too bothered about seeing you, love! She sounds creepy as hell. Yeah, I need a fucking second. I shouldn't be running. I really shouldn't be running. That's what happens when you don't play. Yeah, it has been a while, hasn't it? Trouble is, do I need one? Oh yeah, I see. Oh no, I do. I need one more. Okay, so I need one more film canister, guys. I turn the brightness up any more for you guys? E for options. Game set. That's sensitive. Although, you know what? Video. That is as bright as I can make it for you guys. Okay, nothing in there. I know. Sally, what time are we at yours tomorrow? And also, how was your meeting? Early. Bastards, they're catching up to me. Mostly BS and wrong information. How is it... Like, if you don't mind me asking, how is it wrong information? What was it like? Oh, we start tomorrow. And it's like, no, we start in, like, a week. We found the last one. Oh, my God. Okay. Well, it won't be too alone. It's like, oh my God. No, you fucking whore. I can't run. I legitimately can't run and I think she's faster than me. There is every point in hiding. I will read what... No. I saw that. And I want it. My God, come on. I just need to get to that fucking door. I know exactly where it is. Don't fucking sprint. You know you want to. Just don't. No, open the fucking door and let me in.
It seems to have hidden the master key in the present. You need to play this game to get it. Use the beacon if you need help.
Oh shit, pausing doesn't... I mean, you seem alright. Okay, I think I'm sorry. Hey, seriously, what if I go... You legitimately cannot pause the game in any way, shape, or form. That is bullshit. It was 6 months out of date, and them saying something is fixed when it isn't. Oh, for fuck's sake. You'll have to give us the dirt tomorrow. Oh, yeah, shit. She's not here. I'll wait. Never mind. I'm going to go to 5 minutes, guys, and then we'll get on with a bit more. So I'll be back shortly. Ah, headphones. Okay, and I'm back. I'll explain that. Yeah. No, I get that, Sally. I get that. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, stop the carousel with Mr. Doodar in the light. Hey, so he seems to need about 2 full rotations. Okay. So, nope. No. So when he's at about 2 o'clock there. No, so 12 o'clock.
Great. Now you just need to get the rest.
What do you mean, the rest?
Beacons reveal where all game pieces are. Your score will be affected based on how many times you've used it.
Excuse me? Oh! I don't give a shit about score right now. Okay, so my next one's over there. Don't fucking ru- Oh, what? Hello? Really? That was... Stop! You! Oh, you do count. Okay, thank fuck for that. It was around here, right? Hey. Okay. Oh, you bitch. No! Oh, okay.
You've got everything you need.
Okay, but why diamond?
There's still a lot more to remember or forget.
Hey, so I'm gonna make it over there. Wait, what? Do not run. Wait, I think it's back over there. I'm not anywhere. I'm not here. Fuck. But I have that. Okay, so I've got to find that weird key room, right? With like 60 different keys everywhere? Go eat a dick, bitch! She just said early. It's there. Enter the dressing room. Oh my god, we made it.
Are you still with me?
Barely. Good.
What you need is in that present. Fix its script to open it.
Introduction. Welcome to the script editor. This is where you will edit your script to piece a story back together the way it was written. Let's start by introducing the fragments and the profiler. The fragments are writings on the wall you found in the levels. Select the fragments you want to use and it will be added to the profiler. You can rearrange the fragments to edit the story. Check when you are ready. You cannot progress until the story is correct. When you successfully corrected the story, this part of it will be exposed and you can continue on. Okay. so if I just... Wait, what? Wait, what? X. Yeah, I got that much. Oh, I see now. No. E, done. Oh, there we go. Fucking hell game.
The present is opened.
Oh, it's there.
Why did this happen? You're asking why I'm covered up? What do you think?
The fuck?
An accident that changed me. Now even my own mother can't stand the sight of me.
You're behind me, aren't you?
You've exposed it. Now head back to your cutting room.
Okay.
Come out wherever you are.
It activated the traps and has taken control. Go to the cutting room before it's too late.
Working on it. God! No, I really don't want to. This is my cutting room. Excuse me. That was the cutting room, wasn't it? Oh, there. Thank you.
I can no longer mark for you.
Oh.
But I think we should still continue our session.
Really? Because I don't.
Before we start editing your memories, you need to know that this is where a part of it will die. Cut wisely, because there is no going back.
Edit my memories. Okay. Welcome to the picture editor, where you edit your memories into a trailer for everyone to see. Components. Let's start by introducing the memory pool and the timeline. Select the memory you want to use and it will be added to the timeline. Each memory has an enhancement that will be applied if you choose to keep it in the timeline. Beware, unused memories are lost forever. You can rearrange the things in memory, choose between the different transition effects and where to cut them. If you meet the requirements in the director's note, you will get a bonus as well. Each time you frame a crew, max star count, bonus star, enhancement card, conclusion. Okay. Oh no, wait, Right, one. Okay. No. Zed? I don't even know what I did. I guess I didn't do too well. And that was the end of chapter one. Fucking hell. That was hard! Okay, Tropico, when you got the key, was it all of Chapter 2 or some of Chapter 2? And Sally?
This is great progress. Each time a part of it is cut, you're one step closer to figuring out who you are. And one step closer to your escape.
And Sally, I'm going to end the torment. The diamond literally means nothing, really.
You think this is enough to stop me? I'll be back. I'll always be back. She will set me free.
I know you are angry, but let's just let bygones be bygones and ask for each other's forgiveness.
I wish I could equip some stuff. I'm going to the office for 2 issues. Nine tomorrow morning. Okay, what am I meant to even be doing?
Let's begin. Based on what I've read, it seems like you wanted a new house to find solace in.
Yeah, it's fine with me.
Hostility in an older one. Let's try to figure out why that is.
Shit. I mean, that bitch was right in my way. Also, I'll give it a quick look, I guess. Oh, because that I fucking trust. Oh, God. What the? Okay, that's a save. I better have kept my thing, yes. Oh God, hi. Yeah, and Sally, your diamond means nothing really. What am I doing? What? Tropico can probably explain to you what it is more. What am I meant to be doing here?
Let's continue.
Okay, so I get stuff. Oh, does it still want me in there? No, I guess not. Okay. Oh, chalk inventory full. I'm confused at what I'm meant to be doing here. Yes, your VIP. Okay, so the bitch I don't like is still here. Like, I'm confused. Is there like a thing I'm missing or? Oh, okay. So I've got enough. Unlock the lost room. Okay, so where the fuck is the lost room? And the swear to Christ, no, I'm best say lost. Okay, so that's where the master key would need to be. Sorry, but I want that. Hi, ladies. Ah, dicks! Ay! I mean, the film canisters seem, A damn sight.
What if we do a pinky promise?
Easier to find in this one.
You can't break our promise. We'll be together forever now.
Oh! Yay, I found it. Right. Click, click, sync the title. So what do I need to do? Find searching for a soul? So, not for me, searching for a soul. Oh, it's one of these. What the hell? My controls have just reversed. What? No! And you're right there.
Oh, hello there.
Hi! The fuck was that? Good night. Searching for a soul, right. Okay. Get the master key. You're a bitch. What did you mean? So I've just got to find -4. Interesting. Okay. So I just got to find that room. Excuse me, thank you. Game. Is that? No, that's not it. Okay, and what's with the random going backwards for no reason? There seems to be no explanation for that. It's right there, come on. No, get in. I don't actually know how I made that. Okay, from government officials, please move to it. Z stereo, mahalo, and boom, and E. Right. That's it. That is the game. And that's the end of the video, everyone. If you like what you saw, click that like button. If you'd like to see more, remember to subscribe. Check out my previous video on screen now, and with a bit of luck, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.